Hi, I'm Dr. Ruchi Tewari, Associate Professor at MICA, Ahmedabad. I teach communication-related courses like strategic communication, writing across platforms, and corporate social responsibility in the postgraduate program at MICA. Teaching communication to PGP students in a management program brings along unique challenges. For example, design of effective, clear, and relevant message for the audiences in limited words is a big challenge. My students have good language abilities, but they lack in critically assessing business situations. They suffer from weak logic, on account of which they fail to generate strong arguments, all of which leads to a compromised message creation. Now, here's my problem. Additionally, most of my students are not very fond of reading case studies, documentaries, and texts because they're not engaged in them. Considering these challenges, I've innovated a teaching pedagogy which I call bite and ingest technique. BAIT employs two stages. First, enable critical thinking and subsequently generate logical arguments. So I opened the course with a song, which has over millions of subscribers. And this song deals with any contemporary and popular issue, especially amongst youngsters of my students' age. I tie the song to a business situation, which has a solution that's very, very closely embedded in their environment and relies on them happening to think critically, analyzing the song and applying it to a given situation. This situation that I choose has been created such that the students are familiar with it. Example, they would encounter it in their summer internship, or they'd come across similar situations in case studies that other faculties will take up. Additionally, I also give the meaning and the interpretation of the song so that there's common understanding of the song with everybody. Now, with my BAIT technique, the process that I follow is step one. Second, I ask them to think critically. Here is the process of ingestion that happens, and they need to think critically from the perspective of the business situation. Third and finally, they need to respond to this situation in the form of an analytical paragraph. Let me exemplify this. I picked up a song called Welcome to the Internet by Bo Burnham, extremely popular, centered around the vagaries of the internet. A chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you. Created a business situation when I compelled the students and said, should a multinational company use this song as an icebreaker in campus recruitment drive? Individually prepare and submit a write-up in about 350 words. Once the students make the submission, an individual feedback is given to each student. Post the feedback session, I also give a sample answer written by me to the students to demonstrate what am I asking for. In the second stage, the importance of evidence-based cohesive writing is discussed in class. The students are asked to think logically, generate ideas, and rewrite and submit an improved version of the previous assignment. Cause and effect, time of occurrence, sooner or later, importance, relevance, any of this. So what I do is help learners build logic, and once the logic is built, they weave their logic and ideas through appropriate vocabulary, which they already have good command over the language. Now, this pedagogy is a success. First, the stimulus. The song is of interest, the students lap it up. Second, the business situation is relatable. And finally, the feedback is focused and in-depth, with a clause to rewrite and resubmit.